Alzheimer's impacts half of all Black families. HSC is investing in a new research study to find out why. To join, visit blackalzbrainstudy.com or call 817-735-2963. It's Sybil Wilkes with What You Need to Know. Today is Friday, April 9th, 2021. Number one, pulmonary expert Dr. Martin Tobin took the stand yesterday in the Derek Chauvin murder trial. Watching the video, jurors were shown the moment that life left George Floyd's body while being held down by the former Minneapolis police officer. During his testimony, the lung expert stressed why the knee on George Floyd's neck and back were extremely important when considering what caused the lack of breathing that led to his death. Number two, Georgia's new voting law has sparked fierce debate on voting access and corporate responsibility. The backlash has prompted voting rights advocates to call for a boycott of corporations who do not take a stand against the law. Experts on election policy warn that while Democrats are working to loosen restrictions, Republicans are pushing to make voting more difficult. Number three, during an interview this week, Centers for Disease Control and Prevention Director Dr. Rochelle Walensky said she anticipates that all schools will be fully in person in September of this year. Walensky added that parents and teachers should prepare to return to school regardless of whether their children are vaccinated or not. The CDC official said vaccines should become available for children age 12 and older by mid-May. Number four, a federal judge has ordered the release of police body camera video that shows two Los Angeles Police Department officers arresting music producer Antone Austin and his girlfriend. The officers were looking for a domestic violence suspect who is white. A lawsuit claiming racial profiling has been filed by the couple. Number five, over the last year, we have seen the devastating effects the pandemic has had on the African American community, especially when it comes to health outcomes. Now more than ever, Destiny Monroe, owner of Raw Fitness Gym, is dedicated to using her training to help people adopt a healthier lifestyle. Read more about how this 32-year-old Army veteran and engineer is using her platform to inspire millions in today's Black Business Spotlight. Here's your daily inspiration from Yogi's Jewels. Life is a series of choices. Choose to let go of pain. Thank you to our What You Need to Know partners, Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, Black Voters Matter, and the University of North Texas Health Science Center at Fort Worth. To subscribe to my free daily newsletter, please visit SybilWilkes.com. Be informed, be empowered.